All right, welcome. Welcome back to another episode. Us, Captain Avery. Deep Sand. Ooh. Title of the game. Self-titled. There's a little bit of trouble in paradise for Nadine. All right. Guess I'm diving in. Swimming aboard. Like this was blown to bits. Ooh.
Oh shit. Sam.
Yeah, it had to be Sam because they were still driving that boat. We haven't seen Avery's body yet, so I'm assuming it's somewhere in here. Not Sam. Some guy that stayed greedy. One. Sit, just a pistol. Gotta be careful, I don't want none of that shit blowing up on me. This could be the finale of the game, though. Where, though? Where to climb? If I could climb. This is interesting. Can't figure it out. Huh. Can't see that.
Whoa. Look at that. There's your treasure.
Grab some. Look at this guy.
There.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done.
Look at his hair.
How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
That's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are...
Damn, look at that hair, though.
I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
Damn. This gun's all pimped out, too.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing around.
Jesus!
I said look!
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now! Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
No, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking in her.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Oh,
seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Left Nathan Drake in a circle.
Found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
I'm sticking random
Nathan
guesses.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado. Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you interrupted me. Don't do it again.
All right.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
No! Ah! Yeah!
I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man,
oh God,
and a washed up journalist take away from me!
Nope! Oh yeah.
About that parade of losers so much.
Soul Calibur time.
I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Yeah. Sticky with the sharp end, right?
Oh, this should be.
You make it too easy.
Block left attacks, right. I can't really tell what's he gonna do until like the last second. Okay, that was left.
So slow.
I don't know if it's my left or his left.
Shit. Dodge, parry. Come on.
God damn it.
This is epic, just I'm sucking at this combat right now.
Did that hurt?
There we go.
Come on, Nate.
I gotcha, I gotcha. Starting to learn him. Figure out his.
God damn it.
Sword's still sharp.
Shit.
No!
Disappointed, Nate. Yeah!
Get him. Man, this guy's tough. This one's a tough one. That's an epic fight, too. I like it.
Come on!
So I got him. Ooh. Nope. Get off me. Get off me.
Yeah.
Nope. Think I got him. Think I got him. Tap, 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 tap.
That's the Nathan Drake I hear so much about. All right, all right.
No. Slice him.
I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay and burn with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me.
Oh! It's my ribs.
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Oh, God.
You don't know what to give up. That's God. Don't hand it to me. I've had everything handed to me.
No.
On a goddamn silver.
No.
I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Rafe? It's all yours.
Blech!
Holy shit.
You knew that was gonna happen.
Hey, come on, let's get you out of here.
It's too heavy.
Strike it.
It's no use.
Try again.
It's no use. Come on. Nathan.
Damn it.
Listen to me. Listen to me.
All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
we did it. We did it, brother, okay?
It's all right.
There's gonna be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gonna be some.
You gotta go.
This Compton. There is no other way.
Oh, shit.
Come on, Nathan. I gotta know you made it out all right.
Again, he has to do it.
The place is about to blow up.
That's it.
What the hell are you doing?
You're stressful.
Damn it.
Just get your head down. Do it now. Come on.
A bitch. Oh no, we gotta swim? No. This is beautiful. An epic! Oh God! Crap. Holy shit! Come on! The fucking mountain is caving in too.
Sam, don't stop! Don't stop! Come on!
It's so bright. Did we do it?
Holy shit. Oh, Nate. Come on, I got you. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Danny, they made it with some money, too.
Hey, Sully, I got him.
Where are you?
Right here.
Crazy looking mountain. At least Sam knows why I never get the treasure.
Sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic phase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great.
Nate the...
It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually... You were pretty good.
Uh-huh. Hey, look, Sam. It has been... an experience getting to meet you.
With the handshake?
Well...
Bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked
about
it.
It's not about that.
It's gotta live free, man.
It's a little bit of that, okay? Yeah. But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of...
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end... always left with that same feeling. Sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
It's like that old lady said.
I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide. So.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam. Come far.
We sure have a little brother. Come on.
I know this is Nathan's last adventure.
Do, all right.
Get out of here. Vamos.
You think we're gonna do one with Sam? It's a possibility. Still got the urge.
Good night.
So, Victor. What's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido voltar para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
No, look at that. A sequel right there.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
I figure out who his voice actor is now.
All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better.
I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great. Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? Oh, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate. All you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
The voice actor is the guy from Last of Us, the one with the brother. What was his name? Sam?
Hi.
Or was that the little brother?
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Oh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No, honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
Permits?
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
He is.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are going
to. I guess when they hugged.
Our venture here, along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look, when I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting. With my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? Oh, no. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is. So. What do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not?
Hmm.
Yeah, as long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diamond.
Okay. Fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good. No. My hand eye is way
I
better than it used to be.
Really? I cannot do that to you again.
Are you
awesome. Great game. It's actually pretty damn good. I don't know, between two and this one, I don't know. I still like two a lot. But this one, I think I have to play like a couple more times and then. Oh, it's happening! This is happening. But who's playing? It's all quiet. Too quiet. Ugh. I got better from the last time. Oh! Oh! Too good. Aw. Just as I was getting good. Nope. Gonna beat that high score. Ho ho ho. Did it. Yeah. Did I beat it? Oh, what? Okay. A lot of Polaroid pictures. Everything looks different. The dog? What the? Who's this?
Where are they?
Epilogue.
Old school.
Chris Bendicoot. Yeah, I only played the first one. A long time ago.
So good. I really should clean this up.
What is going on?
Later.
Who is this chick? Like Last of Us.
Mom? Dad?
Anyone? What? They got a kid?
Yoo-hoo.
Elena and Nathan had a kid? What? This is crazy.
I think they abandoned us. Let's see what you got. Mom has weird taste in music, but I kind of like this one.
What? I'm confused on what the hell is going on. Obviously, yeah, I'm playing as a kid and all, but...
We should totally throw a party in here. They wouldn't even know.
But this doesn't seem like it's the same house. This is a completely different house. What do you want to treat?
Alright. But just this one.
Oh, you baby. Give you another one.
All right. But this is the last one for today. Okay?
You cry all you want, dog. No, this is a completely different house.
Here we go.
This can't be them.
Hey!
Well, obviously it's not the same house, it's somewhere else. What was it?
Taj Mahal, here I come. Just a few more weeks.
Oh. That's where Nate wanted to go when he was a kid.
Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew.
This is a lot of effort for just the epilogue. Something's gonna happen. This open? Where'd the dog go? Where's the doggy? Ah, there he is. Damn, and it moves like a real person.
Anyone? No? Nothing? Okay. Hey, Vicky. Okay, girl. Where's Mom and Dad? All right, go find him. Go. Really? Fine, I'll find him myself.
Why didn't you check inside this house? Let me go see.
Not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then. Got the search area narrowed down quite a bit.
What are they looking for? What is going on?
What do you keep in here? So goofy.
Oh, that's her.
He left his keys. He left his keys.
Uh-oh.
There's no way. There's just no way. Whoa.
A streaking.
I knew it.
It was the cross.
What is this? Kind of creepy. Kind of cool. Oh, nice, gun holster, Dad.
What? Yep, it's official.
A Spanish doubloon. But from where?
What? There goes the picture right there, Nathan and Sully.
Hello.
Oh, okay, read this one.
Whoa. Henry Avery. The Gunsway heist. Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure?
Uh-huh. And here we go. This is filled. It is.
Sic Parvis Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. Huh. What's this?
Forever, this is on my old camera. I thought you'd like to have it.
What the hell? Oh shit. Crap.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you.
Oh, he looks old.
What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. Hey, I said don't be mad.
Keys. So,
ooh.
What did you see?
Everything.
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
What the hell?
You guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really?
Nate? It's time to have the talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which talk are we talking
about?
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of that.
That's different, and you know.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Funny. Mom?
All right.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. Sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then...
Oh, he's talking about the El Dorado mission.
And for the record,
the adventure.
I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on, you know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
pretty
that's
much
right.
It. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what did Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to El Dorado.
The city of gold?
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue. A cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that.
Dang, at least they live peacefully. All right. That was good. That was pretty good. Alright, it's up there. Oh man, like Uncharted 2 and this one. They're neck and neck right now. I have to play this a couple more times just to get the flow of it. But man, that Uncharted 2, just the pacing of that, the whole game. But this one, it paced itself well. It was slow in some parts, but then towards the end, in the middle, it started bumping up. And I mean, there were good sequences. Very good. Oh man. Well, I'm gonna let the credits roll and then I'll give my final piece. All right. Thank you for watching. And for those that actually made it this far, thank you. I appreciate that as well. Overall, the game, fantastic. From graphics to the acting to the gameplay. It was slow in some parts, like towards the beginning, you know. There's a lot of climbing. If you're not really into the climbing sections of Uncharted, it might be bothersome, but I don't mind it. You know, obviously, you got to figure out where to go, and then you saw me die a couple times just trying to figure that out, or by just mistakes. But yeah, I'm going to probably play it two more times just so I can see where it sits on the whole series, but so far Uncharted 2 has a slight edge, slightly just above this one. I don't know, maybe it's because they had a crazy amount of action and, you know, it's just shooting, but this was paced different, you know, slowly, then some action and it was crazy, and then slows down yet again, and then out of nowhere action, and then, you know, they could have just ended with Drake and Elena having their own business and settling down, but they took it even a step forward and had a son, Cassie, which I'm assuming is named after, you know, Nathan's mom, Cassandra. So there's that. They ended it with that, and it seemed like they were gonna end it with Sam and Sully making their own adventure stuff. But you know, there's that. But yeah, the story was great. I would really wish they would have closed out something with Chloe, maybe a little bit of Cutter mentioned something, a picture somewhere. It, you know, they were left out. I was kind of hoping something, just a little bit of hint. I know Chloe was still doing her thing, but yeah, other than that, very solid game. Great. Loved it. And if you guys enjoyed it, comment, rate, subscribe. And if you want to see more Let's Plays, subscribe to my channel. I will be posting more games coming up and past games as well. So thank you, and have a good day.